Hello guys, welcome back with me, Chow Chow 2025. Today we're going to learn how to upscale existing image using Automatic1111 at Stable Diffusion. What we need to do is click Extras here, and then you could select batch process, which from the directory or single image. This time we're going to use single image, simply drag and drop a picture here. After you do that, select scale by or scale to. This you define the number yourself, but I prefer this scale how many times. You know, this is 200 250, so I'm gonna resize this 4 times the original size. And then you select the upscaler. This is the algorithm to upscale it. There's a bunch of it, and some you're gonna download model, especially LDSR is 1.9 gigs. So if you click this, you're gonna download that. The other, you know, it's not so much, it's only a few megs. Some's only 19 or 30, so doesn't matter the other, but LDSR is quite heavy. Now we're going to do upscale. First we're going to use this land, because you need to select one of the upscaler. So if you click generate this, it's going to generate this fast. There are a bunch of upscaler. Some's really not that great, but like LDSR 4x, it's look quite good, I guess. But it's give a lot of artifacts. But LDSR, this is the heaviest models. It usually turn out good. But now you just ignore this. I'm going to explain it later. Yes, it's finished loading. This look quite good. And there's a bunch of model too. I think the area is very fast, so I could do it. GFGAN and GFGAN for anime. And usually this bad, so let's swing ER 4 times. Yeah, and I'm going to show you all the comparison from the original. Okay, this is the original image. It's 200 250. This is the upscale using, this is still the original. This is the land cost. It's not different much, but it's already 4 times the size. This is nearest. This also doesn't change much. This is ESRGAN 4K. It has a different, but yeah, it's still bad. This is LDSR, is the 1.9 gigs models. It's looking good, you know. It's way better. The image is clear. This is ESRGAN 4X Plus. Like I said, this is a small model, but the results is pretty good actually. And this is the ESRGAN 4X Plus anime. Not straight lines. And this is CodeFormer. It's not good at all. CodeFormer PNSR also doesn't look good. And Swinair 4X, it looks pretty good too. But in this case, LDSR I think is the best. It's huge models, but it's worth it. Next we're going to image a character with face. Okay, this is the picture that I use. Same, missing lenses and the other. I'm going to show you the result of all the upscale images that we create. Okay, it's 223 240 image. This is the land cost. Like usual, it's a really bad. Mirrors is also as bad. I guess it's almost nothing different, so it's a waste of time to do that. ESRGAN 4K, it's in this case it's not working. LDSR, it's look good, but the face still bad. ESRGAN 4X, I think it's good, but there's this thing. ESRGAN 4X anime, It's also good this thing, but you know, all the face is bad. Skewnet and Sweeney R. So what should we do if we meet a picture like this? You know, everything is bad at the face. That's what we gonna do. We're not gonna use Upscaler 2, because it's just add upscaler and you check the visibility, but I don't think that's necessary. We're going to use CFGAN and CodeFormer visibility. CFGAN, it's like algorithm to repair the face, and so is CodeFormer. CodeFormer visibility, you need to increase this, you know, for example, to 0.7. And this is the weight. The more zero it is, the more good the image, but the more it's far from the original image, you know, it's like the more it is, the more good, but the image is gonna be far from the original. But here, you know, it's not gonna have a change at all, because it's minimum effort. So yeah, for example, we're going to do this with Lancos. See, it has the image better already. And you know, if you make sure that you have the algorithm set up for the better pluge or the better upscale, and then repair the face, because the face is good but the other is ruined. So yeah, that's that. And to fast forward, I used the CodeFormer visibility using GFGAN 4.0, CodeFormer 7, and the other one, the weight also 7. This is the result using the anim 4x, the FGAN anim, the one that is here, FGAN 4x anim 6p. Looking good, I guess. We could repair this in a painting or the LDSR. I don't know why the cloth is ruined, but it is what it is. So I think this is the best thing in this case. Okay, next. Okay, next we have a 7251-7768 image, and I manually reduce its size to a quarter of its original size, so it's very small. And now I'm going to upscale it and see the ability to have a very similar with the original. We'll look the same with the original. Okay, this is Lanchos. I don't think we gonna do Lanchos or Nears again, because that's really bad. ESRGAN 4K, it's actually pretty good already. You know, it looked the same, but the face, it's quite good, but you know, it's still blurry a little. LDSR is also good, but the face also keep blurry. Okay, in this case, I'm not used CFGAN or CodeFormer. Okay, asking for a KX, the picture is also bad, and the upscale is also bad. Anyway, now it's looked like painting, so it's really bad for realistic image. And Sweeney R4K, it's also, the face also look bad, but the body is okay. So in this case, we also gonna use the CodeFormer and CFGAN here. In this case, I use the LDSR and CFGAN. It's look almost the same, but you know, the eye here, it's not working. I guess you could add Phi after, but for me, you know, from this original here to here, I guess it's really, really great, you know. And next time we're going to add details and stuff using image to image, but for now, this is what I can say. Plus the guy I generate. Now a picture that are 512768. I rescale it or upscale it to twice its original size. So you see it's 161%, it's 82%. And the result is quite good, I guess, if you see it from here. But if you zoom out, zoom in, I guess, it's at 100%, so it's still bad. But you know, it's quite has this little thing using the Ergon 4KX. And if we use LDSR, it's quite clear. And if you use ERRGAN 4X Plus, it's also pretty good. And for X Anime, it make the face look like anime. Make it like a painting, I guess. Swim 4K. It's also pretty good, I guess. Swin IR 4X, I mean. And this is if you had CodeFormer and stuff. I see ERRGAN 4X. The eyes look good too, since we repair it with CodeFormer. And the face also become great. So yeah, even if you resize a picture that are already clear using CodeFormer and SFGAN, if you resize the character, it's still important because see, the result is it's pretty great, you know, instead of MTI and stuff. So anyway guys, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and comment. And see you again on the next episode. Have a nice day.